Do you know how insignificant we are, oh man? Today you look at something, you put a telescope and you put a microscope, should I say, if you want to look deeper into the cells of your own body. Allah says, we will show you signs not just in the horizons, but within yourselves we will show you signs that the Quran is the truth. So go, search, look at your organs, look at how they work, look at your eyes, look at your noses, look at your lips and your tongues and your ears and your hair and whatever else it may be. Look at your nails, look at your fingers, look at your toes, look at your feet, your legs, your bones. Look at whatever there is that Allah has made, the organs, the kidneys, the liver, the heart, whatever else it may be, the muscles, the Subhana Rabbi al-A'la, the veins, whatever else it is. One small thing goes wrong, oh man, and you are in such pain that you don't feel like living. And you can't even pray for the one who made you. You really think all the sophisticated creation was there for nothing, from nothing, and is going to return to nothing. Allahu Akbar, I'm a believer. I believe that there is a maker. And I worship him alone. And I believe that he has not yet told us or shown us or allowed us to see more than a little droplet of what he has in terms of creation or even a fraction of his knowledge. That's my maker and yours. وَمَا أُوتِيتُم مِّنَ الْعِلْمِ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا. Oh man, we have not given you knowledge except but very little. Very little. Man thinks he's sophisticated because you can put a chip. I remember long back when I was young, when we had, subhanallah, the indicators on our motor vehicles, we had to actually push them back after we turned the corner. We had to push them back after we turned the corner, right? And later on, as we grew a little bit older, we saw those Nissan Datsun Pulses when we were young, if you recall those cars. And you know what? For the first time, as you're turning the steering wheel the other way, it flicks up on its own. Wow, man, wow, subhanallah. Today, the whole car drives on its own. You think you're a big deal. Allah says, hang on. The more you do all of this, the more technologically you become advanced. We're going to show you how insignificant you are. We will allow you to discover galaxy upon galaxy that you never dreamt about, you never thought about, you don't even know how far it goes. Imagine this telescope, millions of kilometers away from Earth, is bringing back, sending back images of planets and galaxies and so much that this Earth is one of the smallest in existence. Subhanallah. Imagine. People used to think, oh, the sun is like this. Go and check how many and what's going on. Please take an interest in this. Go and Google it, the James Webb Telescope, and the images from the James Webb Telescope. It will refresh your iman because that's what it's supposed to do. Although those who might have launched it may not have thought that it's going to come back with refreshing the conviction of the believers, but that's what it's doing to us. That's what it should do.